Hello and welcome to Like the Show. I'm your host, Morgan Evans, at Totally Morgan. You know the drill, we do this all the time now. Basically, let's break down what I'm liking online this week. I'm really digging this new Onion website called Clickhole. It's a big BuzzFeed parody, and I think BuzzFeed is probably one of the worst things to happen to our society as a whole. But you know, if you get sad about that, you can just read 50 best dog farts or something and then just cheer yourself up, you know, or like 9 ways to restore your faith in humanity, which I don't need because it's not gonna work on me. But Clickhole is great, it's really funny. They do like a bunch of parodies of BuzzFeed and The Onion does it, and The Onion's wonderful, so obviously it's great. Something else I am liking this week, really more like loving, which is could be a new category.
New category, loving.
Is The Leftovers on HBO. It is so good. I'm a huge Damon Lindelof fan. I'm a big old Lost nerd, and I just feel like it's like Lost, but kind of on HBO. So there's swearing, and I love it. And everyone goes, oh, you know, I like it, but it's pretty slow. It's like, welcome to the world of art. Not everything has to be so fast that you just like, your eyes are, you know, constantly just swerving around the screen so you can pacify your stupid brain that's, you know, conditioned because you're always texting and operating your drones. Something I'm not liking this week is I was just in Arizona visiting my family and I got stung by a scorpion in my finger. So I was putting away my sweaters in my suitcase and I feel this sting on my hand and just shooting pains up my entire arm. And then for like 3 days, it just felt like it was like asleep, like I'd slept on it wrong. And then occasionally it would just feel like someone was dragging a knife up my damn body. So my dad, to the rescue, pulls out the vacuum and like takes all my clothes out and like shakes them and then vacuumed it out of it. And then it was in the vacuum when I left to go to the airport. And I guess by the time they got back from the airport, it was gone again. So the scorpion's still in their house somewhere. Today, my guest is Dave Hill. Dave is very, very, very funny. He's a great stand-up comic and a guitar man. And he's in the show Shortcomings, which we're gonna talk about right now. So I'm here with Dave Hill. Dave is in the show Shortcomings, which is premiered on MTV Other. You can watch that here, here. There are 3 episodes. Yeah, so that's, here's all 3 of them. Yeah. So just click them.
Watch all of them, make a day of it.
Is there anything you're liking this week?
Well, this is very late to this, I think, but most of my time is being taken up by Orange Is the New Black.
It's great, yeah.
That's like pretty much covering. I've had to cancel a lot of appointments and things.
And is there anything you're not liking this week?
I have like a Dickensian mouse situation in my apartment.
Are there a lot of mice?
It's hard to tell because they all look the same, you know? You don't know if they're sending out one at a time or it's just the same guy cruising around. You can't reason with them, you know? You can talk, you think you're making progress and be like, well, here he is again up to his old tricks. And then, you know, I don't want to kill anything.
Sure.
But I will.
Would you like to play a game?
Sure.
Okay, Laura set up 2 truths and a lie for us. So I can either go first. I mean, we should keep in mind, we don't really know each other that well, right? I think we've done maybe 1 comedy show together.
We're best friends.
Yes. Yeah, that's right. So we're best friends.
No, we don't know each other well.
Yeah.
But I feel like we're off to a good start.
Yes, so far so good.
Summer shares. See a lot in our future. I was an NCAA athlete. I am a quarter Canadian. I was bitten by a shark.
I think you're more than a quarter Canadian. Is that the lie?
No, it's true. Quarter Canadian.
Oh, you're a quarter Canadian? Wait, so what was the lie?
No,
shark?
The shark thing.
What NCAA sport did you play?
Hockey.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
No one believes
it. Straight up Canada guy over here.
Yeah, no one believes it because of my rock and roll look, you know?
Right, sure.
I think there's no way he could be an incredible athlete. I have a gluten allergy.
No one has a gluten allergy. It's a myth. Sorry. Sorry.
I was bitten in the face by my dog. My parents made me get a life coach at the age of 35.
Is it the shark or dog? Shark was the last time.
Shark was the last time.
Dog.
I don't know why I keep putting animal attacks as like the very.
Yeah. Was it the dog one?
No, that happened. Gluten allergies. That was a lie.
That was the lie.
Of course.
Law and Order SUV once asked to use my apartment as a maid's apartment. The other one is I almost got arrested for getting ingredients to make bread. And I'm moving to LA next month.
I would say the lie is you're moving to LA.
Nailed it. Well, thanks for coming on the show. I really appreciate it.
Thanks for having me.
Yeah. Well, that's it for Like the Show. As always, if you like the show, just go like it. Click like, subscribe to it. I'm Totally Morgan. I'm on Instagram. I'm on Tumblr. I'm on Instagram again and Twitter and YouTube. And I have a website, and it's totallymorgan.com. Okay, I gotta go. Bye. This has been a Like the Show.